done with ideas just yet. Vinod Sharma, the Executive Vice President at HDFC Securities, joins us on the line to talk about his view on the markets. Vinod, good morning. What are the stocks on your list? What would you look to buy and sell today?
Yeah, good morning, Sonia. I think I'll go with one stock in IT and the rest from what has moved yesterday. So HCL Tech is a stock which we have seen open interest being built in the current series, but the stock hasn't moved up yesterday. So I believe that I can try because we could feel that probably there could be a sector change. So I'm buying the 850 call, and this is a preemptive buy. I'm buying the 850 call at 6.5 because the amount is less. So that is your premium. That is there is no need for a stop loss. 6.5 is the money that you lose, and the target is 20 here. ICICI Bank, on the other hand, has not seen any kind of built up in the entire series. Yesterday we had seen 4% open interest rise, but that was essentially, that has only negated the shorts which were built yesterday or earlier. So, but the stock has gone up 22%. So I'm buying the 410 call at 5.75. I'll keep a stop loss at 3, target around 12. And MGL is a stock which is a mid cap, which we like because overall, a huge position of 57% has been built in the series. The stock is up 3%, and whatever gains that the stock has had in the current series have only come yesterday. So I think there could be more to go. So I'm buying the 840 call at 14, stop loss at 10, target around 23. Tata Consumer, my fourth stock, is I'm buying slightly lower than what it closed yesterday. It had closed, I'm buying the 500 call, which has closed at 5.6. I'm buying at 4, slightly lower, stop loss at 2, target of around 8. And one clarification, all the calls that I've suggested are October calls. So please ensure that you have adequate margins in place.
Okay, got that. Thank you very much, Vinod, for your F&O trading strategies. We're taking a quick break and coming back.